Congratulations, fifth graders.
Good luck in middle school.
Have a great summer.
Hi, Moore Elementary fifth graders. This is Principal Mrs. Smith. I am so proud of each and every one of you and your accomplishments on finishing elementary school. You all have worked hard and have grown into the most lovely and dedicated and exciting group of students. We are so excited to watch all the things that you are going to accomplish later on in your life. And never forget, there's no place like Moore. Best of luck.
Hi, fifth graders, Ms. Rhodes here. Congratulations on surviving elementary school. We are so excited for you, but we're so sorry that we can't celebrate you in person, but we are super proud of you. Congratulations, and we cannot wait to see what your future holds.
Congratulations, fifth grade. We're so proud of all that you've accomplished so far. When you start sixth grade, remember, everyone is new, just like you. So smile and be kind. Have a great summer.
Hi, fifth grade. Mrs. Robang here. I just wanted to wish you guys all luck going to sixth grade. We will miss you. I'm really sad that we didn't get to have our pre-K life for breakfast that we normally do for the kids that were in pre-K with me and Mrs. Greer from the beginning. Just know that we miss you all and wish you luck.
Hey, fifth graders, Mrs. Dathan here. I just wanted to give you guys a big shout out for finishing out this fifth grade year. It's such an important and fun year in your education, and I'm sorry that we had to end it this way, but I know you guys are doing your very best, and I'm so proud of you, and I just look forward to seeing what the future holds for each and every one of you.
Hi, fifth graders. This is Mrs. Summers. I just want to tell you good luck next year. You guys are going to do great. Be good boys and girls, and you will always have a place at Moore. We love you. We'll miss you. You all are amazing, and you're going to do awesome. Bye.
Hi, fifth grade. I am so excited and happy for you that you are graduating. I want you to know your class of fifth graders I enjoyed. You were difficult, but you know what? That's only going to mean that you are going to be problem solvers and critical thinkers. And when you get your jobs and get older, you're going to do marvelous things. I'm excited for you, and you will be missed. You will be talked about in the future, but only in good ways. Congratulations. Come back and see me. Bye.
Hello, fifth grade. We're really proud of you and everything you've done so far. You are always welcome at Moore, and remember, no matter how old you get, you will always be one of our Moore kids. Have a wonderful summer.
As your elementary years come to an end, I hope that you remember all the teachers that have impacted your lives and the relationships that you have built with your friends. Here's to new adventures in middle school. Congratulations.
Hello, fifth graders at Moore Elementary. Just want you to know that everyone at Moore Elementary loves you, and we will miss you next school year. As you enter middle school, I want you to remember to always have faith in your abilities, to have the courage to always do what is right, and to also always be the kind kid. I love you, and I'll miss you. Bye.
Hi, fifth grade students. It's Mrs. Meyer here. I just wanted to let you know how proud I am of all of you for making it through your elementary school years and for hanging in there during this last challenge that we've had. And I'm really excited about your adventures in middle school. So congratulations. Good luck with everything. And remember, never ever stop learning.
Hi, fifth graders. Wow, what a year it's been. As a kindergarten teacher in our building, it's always so amazing to me to see our fifth graders each year and watch you guys grow throughout those years. You start out little babies with us in pod one, and then wow, by the time you get to those final years, you're so big and you've done such amazing things and you've grown so much, and I am so, so proud of you. Never forget that. Know that you are loved, and come back and visit. Bye.
Hi, Moore Elementary fifth graders, the big kids of the school, and you're ready to move on to sixth grade.
Miss Kasbaum, and I'm here with my girls, Lila, who's a fourth grader, and she'll be a fifth grader next year, so you know how that feels. And then Ridgely right here, and she's a second grader, and she'll be a third grader. But we wanted to tell you congratulations, girls. Can you let them know? Congrats! Happy summer. We're super proud of you. I know that Miss Kasbaum had some of you as little first and second graders, so I want to say congrats to you guys. We're super proud of y'all. We love you all, and we will sure miss you guys at Moore. Keep up the great work. I know it's been weird to not be able to tell you bye officially, so we love you. Congratulations, and I want to end it with a few jokes, because you know me. We didn't get to have our last assembly, so here we go. What did the little turtles say to their teacher? What do you think, girls?
I don't know.
You tortoise everything we know. Get it? Tortoise. Tortoise. Get it? Okay, one more. Why was the cheese afraid of going to school? We're never afraid to go to school. Why was the cheese afraid of that? What do you think? What do you think?
I don't know.
You don't know? It didn't want to be grated. Like it didn't want to get its grades and grated cheese, you know? We might get it?
Yeah.
No. Bye, kids.
Fifth grade, you did it. You're going on to middle school. I'm sure this is not how you figured you'd end your elementary school career, but it happens. I hope you go do amazing things, be awesome, represent Moore Elementary, and congratulations, you did it. We'll miss you. Good luck.
Hi, this is Mrs. Grounds. I am just giving a shout out to all of the fifth graders who are graduating from Moore Elementary this year. I just want to say best wishes for your future and keep up the great work. And a special shout out to the fifth graders who were in my first and second grade class. Man, I am so proud of you guys, and I want you to know that you are welcome in our classroom anytime, and I hope that you will come back and visit because I really would like to stay in touch with you. So congratulations, and I'm really excited about your future.
Hi, fifth grade. It's Mrs. Lottie. I just want to let you guys know I'm thinking of you. I wish you the very, very best as you go from Moore Elementary off to sixth grade. I'm sending you the biggest hug you can imagine. Love you guys so much.
Hi, fifth graders. Congratulations on a great year. We're sorry it didn't last as long as it should have, but we're very proud of you, and we know you'll do great things as you move on to secondary school. Good luck.
Hi, fifth graders, it's Mrs. Shannon. Congratulations on becoming middle schoolers. I know that this has been not the best end to your fifth grade year, but we are going to miss you guys so much, and I'm so proud of you, and I hope you guys have a great sixth grade year. Come visit.
Hey, fifth grade, it's Miss Afeld here. I just wanted to jump on and say congratulations. You have finished elementary school. That is so awesome, and we are so, so proud of you. Come back and visit us.
Hi friends, it's Mrs. Greer. I just wanted to say good luck in the sixth grade. We will miss every single one of you fifth graders next year, and come and visit. Have a great summer. Bye-bye.
Yay, fifth grade, you did it! Pat yourself on the back. Wow, what an ending. I am so happy for you, so proud of you. Don't forget, Moore is always a place for you. Please come back and see us. And I can't wait to give you a hug and tell you way to go in person. Be proud of yourself.
Hey, fifth grade, this is Mrs. Jones. Just letting you know what a great year this has been. I understand that it's one that didn't end like we would have wanted it to. It ended very, very abruptly. And for that, I'm sorry. I know that you guys have had a great many years at Moore Elementary. You've contributed to the awesomeness of our building. There really is no place like Moore. We know that you're gonna move on to sixth grade and make us proud. You always do. So, sending you off with lots of love. Look forward to hearing from you, and always stay in touch. We love it.
'Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today.
Why is everything chrome?
Man, this thing got me feeling like the franchise board in this thing. Lean with it, rock with it, lean sweating.
Everything chrome.
Man, this thing got me feeling like the franchise board in this thing. Lean with it, rock with it.